dawn is breaking. Welcome, sister. The hour is late, but the master still has need for willing hands. You may pass into the shrine. Harrow will take you to the master for your initiation into the service of Lord Dagon. Do not tarry. The time of preparation is almost over. The time of cleansing is near.
I am Harrow, Warden of the Shrine of Dagon. By following the path of dawn, hidden in the writings of the Master, Mankar Cameron, you have earned a place among the Chosen. You have arrived at an opportune time. You may have the honor to be initiated into the Order by the Master himself. As a member of the Order of the Mythic Dawn, everything you need will be provided for you from the Master's bounty. Give me your possessions, and put on this initiate's robe. Very good. Follow me. I will take you to the shrine.
Keep your thieving paws to yourself!
Greet the new day, sister.
Dawn is breaking.
Praise be.
The dragon throne is empty, and we hold the amulet of kings. Praise be to your brothers and sisters. Great shall be their reward in paradise.
Praise be.
Hear now the words of Lord Dagon. When I walk the earth again, the faithful among you shall receive your reward, to be set above all other mortals forever. As for the rest, the weak shall be winnowed, the timid shall be cast down, the mighty shall tremble at my feet. As for the rest, the weak shall be winnowed, the timid shall be cast down. The mighty shall tremble at my feet and pray for pardon.
So saith Lord Dagon. Praise be.
Your reward, brothers and sisters. The time of cleansing draws nigh. I go now to paradise. I shall return with Lord Dagon at the coming of the dawn.
Greet the new day, sister.
Greet the new day, sister. You have come to this pact. Take up the dagger and offer Lord. Advance!
Initiate!
Well done.
Dawn is breaking.
The timid shall be cast down.
Look out!
Showing your face was the last mistake you will ever make.
The time of cleansing is almost here!
So saith Lord Dagon. Praise.
Dawn. Hera awaits.
I am by far. You have arrived as a member of the Order. Give.
What? I must warn you.
But I am sure you will.
I ask you one.
Then you have come here.
To arms! To arms!
The dragon throne is empty, and we hold the amulet of kings. Praise be to your brothers and sisters. Great shall be their reward in paradise. Where are
they?
Praise be.
She was here a second.
You cannot
Not live to see the day Lord Dagon walks the earth. You are weak like the gods you pray to. Lord Dagon will welcome your soul in Oblivion.
Dagon! I cannot escape the Master's vigilance! For Lord Dagon!
I do not fear death.
I give up.
I do not fear death.
I do not fear death.
Hello? Who's there? Hello? I do not fear death.
Thank Talos you've returned, sir. Do you... Please tell me you have some good... Ah, good. He'll be in the Great Hall reading.
What concerns one of us?
Ah, you're... I can see you've had... By the Nine! Such a thing... Forgive me. You were... I don't know. I suspect that the secret of... But I will need time. In the meantime, you should speak to Joffrey. He was concerned... I put aside the dark arts. The gods can turn anything to good. Perhaps... This... I believe Manka Cameron used it. It is now... Emperor, and while the dragonfires burn, but the dragonfires can... This was the essence of Manka Cameron. We must recover the amulet of... I hope to have at least part of the Mysterium Xarxes translated in a few days. Speak to Joffrey about those spies in the meantime.